Hey guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to back up an iPhone to iCloud when you're running iOS 11. It's September 20th, iOS 11 came out yesterday, So my iPhone ran iOS 11, I want to back it up to iCloud.
Yes, so let's go to the Settings app on your iPhone, and then tap on your name at the top of the list, and now tap iCloud, and scroll down to iCloud Backup. And then make sure iCloud Backup is turned on.
Yep, just turn on that little switch right next to it. You'll know it's on when it's green.
Mm-hmm.
And then tap Backup Now.
Backup Now. iCloud Backup automatically occurs whenever your iPhone is asleep, it's connected to Wi-Fi, and it's plugged into power.
Right.
So your iPhone will back up to iCloud every night when you're asleep in the middle of the night.
Right, so it says about 1 minute remaining. After this is finished, it'll say most recent backup, the time it was done. Which is what, 4 o'clock on today?
And here's the thing, with iCloud Backup, it's an incremental backup.
Yep.
So if you haven't turned on iCloud Backup before, it's the first time you're backing it up, it's gonna take a long time. Make sure that you're connected to a good Wi-Fi network. We used to have people come into the Apple store all the time and they would try to back up their phones in the store and they'd have 20 gigabytes of photos. And unfortunately, if they needed a new phone, they'd have to go back home to back up their iPhones because there was no way that they were going to be able to stand around the store for 8 hours and maintain their sanity. So if this is the first time you've ever turned on iCloud Backup, expect it to take a long time.
Right.
Or, you know, just leave your iPhone on overnight. It'll do the trick all by itself. Remember, plugged in, connected to Wi-Fi, and the screen is off.
Yeah.
It'll automatically happen.
One last thing we just want to show you real quick. Last successful backup, 4.09 p.m. That's what you'll see once the backup is complete.
Mm-hmm.
So that's how you back up your iPhone to iCloud when your iPhone is running iOS 11. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more great iPhone videos.